Hello and welcome to the Innovation Coffee Break. Developing driver assistance systems and autonomous driving functions requires more sensors and more sophisticated sensors to give the functions an accurate image of the vehicle's surrounding. One important sensor type is the radar sensor. This can be used for long, medium, and short-range applications, and the requirements on these sensors are steadily increasing. One important requirement is the range resolution. This describes how far two targets can be in the distance from each other and still be detected individually by the radar sensor. This has to be in the centimeter range for the most demanding autonomous driving functions. And to be able to do this, modern radar sensors need a larger and larger modulation bandwidth because those two values are closely related. In current regulations, this has been accounted, and in addition to the long-range radar band, an automotive short-range radar band has been introduced, which allows radar sensors a modulation bandwidth of up to 4 GHz. Of course, these types of radar has to be tested during the development, but also validated afterwards. And to enable you to do exactly this, dSPACE has developed the DART 9040G, which supports high modulation bandwidths up to 5 GHz and the testing of range resolution down to 2.5 cm. This is done using the over-the-air testing method. In the over-the-air testing method, the signal of the radar sensor is received by our DARTS device and processed and then again transmitted to the sensor. During the processing, we impart target information on this signal of the radar sensor. This information includes the distance of the target to the radar sensor, the relative speed, and also the size of the target. This is very close to the realistic case where a target like a car or pedestrian does exactly the same. To show you how easy this can be done with our DARTS device, I would like to show you a short demonstration. Our demo setup consists of the DARTS 9040G, the radar target simulator, which is connected by the wires to two high bandwidth converters. These high bandwidth converters look like this, and they are the smallest in the world, and due to this fact and the standard SMA and WR12 connections on both sides, these can be very flexibly integrated, for example, in such a holder, in anechoic chambers, or also in mechatronic test benches like the dSPACE radar test bench. On the other side, we can see our evaluation radar, which allows us to look at the raw data the radar sees while we test it with our DARTS device. Currently, we only see noise because the DARTS is not yet simulating a target. When I enable a target here at 250 meters of range in the DARTS GUI, you can see that the target immediately appears here. Please note that when I disable and enable the target, nothing else changes. This is due to the exceptional signal quality of our DARTS device. Now, of course, when you adjust the range of the target to, let's say, 230 meters or 210, the simulated target, which is seen by the radar device, of course, follows suit. Now, next, I want to change the configuration of our radar device to more resemble a short-range radar. For this, I decrease the duration of the chirp. Now we can see the short range around the radar sensor. So here at the very short range, we can currently see the surrounding room because we are not in an anechoic chamber. And if I now change the simulated range of our target to, let's say, 40 meters, we will see that, yes, the target appeared here. Now let's take a closer look at this target and how it looks like in the radar sensor. And we can see it is quite broad. And this is not a limitation of the DARTS device, but of the radar sensor itself, which is using 2 GHz of modulation bandwidth in this demonstration here. But what you can show here is if we move this target by the small step sizes, let's say by 8 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and it has moved here by 20 centimeters, and 20 divided by 8 is of course 2.5 centimeters, which is the range resolution we have with our target simulator. If you are interested in a more in-depth presentation or additional information on our DARTS 9040G, please don't hesitate to contact us. Or maybe if your radar application does not require high bandwidth and low resolution specifically, the DARTS product family offers a wide array of products and solutions perfectly suited for your needs. And with this, I want to thank you for your time and stay healthy.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.